Hello, Gemini. Welcome. I'm Ryan. Thank you for being here. This is going to be a general tarot reading, so everything may not resonate. Take what does and leave the rest. And for more tarot readings after this, please check out my wife's channel, Advalti3 Tarot Mysteries Review as well. Thank you. To the races. Literally off to the races. Okay. Wow. Okay. So right away, you're definitely going through some sort of transitional period right now. And I feel like it's regarding your work, your career, finances, investments, whatever this energy is. It definitely feels like you are leveling up something here. Possibly even yourself. Maybe you're getting a promotion, maybe a new job opportunity, maybe a new position. Whatever this energy is, it feels like, once again, it's like you're taking something up a notch, you're taking something up a level, and things are rapidly moving forward for you. I feel like things are not only moving forward, I feel like things are like coming together very quickly. Very nice energy. There's a lot of acceptance about this, and I feel like that leaning into this without any type of resistance. You're saying what needs to be done needs to be done. What I need to kind of take care of, I'll take care of. And there you are, showing up as the Magician. Oh goodness. And that is definitely what you got to do, Gemini. It's an energy of, if things go sour, things go south, you kind of have to step it up and kind of make that, in a sense, make that boss call. Do what you got to do. You're showing me that, unfortunately, with things, with the way it's interesting, because I felt as if things were coming together financially. You're showing me, no, it's actually quite the opposite. It seems and feels like it could be because of your position, your role, having to take on more responsibility and step up to take care of this. Goodness, I kind of feel like there is some sort of experience being gained or lesson being gained. Because you're showing me that you're not too happy, you're not too fulfilled with the way things are progressing and moving forward. This could be with your line of work, your career, or your investments. Maybe combined investments between you and someone, but you're definitely having to kind of like take it back to the drawing board to figure out, like, is it worth it? Is it not worth it? Goodness. So you're kind of saying everything is on the table, everything is on the line. If I'm going to move forward and create something or make something out of this, I may have to kind of change a couple things. There's definitely some sort of problems and issues that you're wanting to address. I mean, like, immediately. Goodness, it felt like it was heading that direction, and it's like, always give the benefit of the doubt. Yeah, there's a little bit of conflict here internally with yourself. That makes sense. That makes sense. Very difficult. Very difficult. It's like you want to trust yourself. You want to trust your instincts. At the same time, you're kind of like saying it may need and require more than just kind of like leaning on beliefs or just kind of winging this, literally just kind of like moving forward and trying to see where it'll go without, you know, having some sort of game plan or, you know, structure in the sense of what you want to do, can do. I feel like that's what's beginning to kind of cause a little bit of internal conflict, even though you do show that you are kind of like structuring and formulating some sort of plan here. You just ultimately feel like, I just don't feel like it's thorough enough. I just don't feel like it's enough quite yet. Just don't know. It's like you want to trust yourself with this, but you just don't know. Oh wow. Okay, well there's definitely something better for you. There's definitely something better for you, Gemini. But I feel like it's interesting. You show me this energy of like, I'll listen to myself, and now I'm not too sure. It's almost like listening to yourself just that little bit, or that little ounce of listening to your instincts, led you there. Fascinating turnaround. It's almost as if your intuition kind of led you, it's interesting, it led you on the path that you were meant to be on, because there was something else you were supposed to find. But you had to go down a path or go forward with a plan that didn't feel thorough in order to find or rediscover this. How fascinating, because whatever that is, it's got you fired up and wanting to move along with it. It's interesting. This is new love for something here, but it feels very familiar to you. Now, there's the passion to follow through with it too. Yeah, and there's the passion to follow through with it. This may be between you and someone. Maybe this is what it's all about. Maybe it's someone you work with, collaborate with, like I said, maybe in the workplace. I don't exactly know. Wow. So new love and new passion between, I think it's for you to them. It could be from them to you, but I feel like this is you to them. This is interesting. Whoever this is, it definitely, they have a very familiar energy to them. At the same time, though, I just more so feel like whatever this idea is, you're kind of like, this actually feels pretty good. I feel pretty comfortable with this. We'll see where this goes. Yeah, you feel really good. You feel really comfortable with it. Maybe with them. We'll see. We'll see what kind of is, you know, sparked between the two of you, if anything. I feel like things are getting put back in order. It definitely feels like you're getting things back. In a sense, you're getting yourself back on your feet. This may now, I feel like this is more so work and finances though. It could, like I said, it could be between you and someone, but I'm just, if it is, it's more so like whatever this connection is. They're showing up kind of like more so real friendly rather than they are romantic, but we'll see where it goes. Oh, and there it is. Maybe not, Gemini. Maybe not. You guys are matching each other. Wow. This is interesting. It almost feels like a little bit of like a get-together, and then all of a sudden it's like, it's fascinating. There's this energy of whatever this idea or plan is that you feel really comfortable about, or possibly whatever this connection is between you and them, either or. I feel like there's so much positivity in the future looking forward. So much worth looking forward to. There's so much stability. There's so much security. There's so much abundance. There's like this increase of wealth. Things are putting on track. There's a lot of, again, there's like this emotional depth between the two of you, as well as some type of passion between the two of you. I don't know where that passion's going, but I feel like things are definitely turning around for the better. So we'll see where this one kind of goes. Of course, if you are dealing with anyone, you could be dealing with a water sign, a fire sign, maybe an air sign. And that is all. Goodbye.